tired of floppy, cutlery funerals? You tried the rest. I'll try the best. The Plots Are Us Mortuary Service. Remember, there's always plenty of free parking. And don't forget to visit our new salad bar. Plots Are Us. Eternal peace.
I know you like, I know you like, I know you like. I'd like to ask the musical question.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality.
Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. And it's a poor boy who's burning with sympathy. Easy come, easy go, little heart, little love.
Nothing really matters. Thank you. You know, I can't tell you what an incredible thrill it is for me to be back in my hometown of Hamilton. We've been on the road for a long time, and we've seen a lot of crazy, crazy things. Met a lot of people, but the one thing that really distinguishes Hamilton of a story that my mother used to tell me when I was, 26. She'd say, Mr. Yankovic, if there's a story or a lesson or parable, if you will, that I can relate to you, that I'd like you to try to apply it. Feeling kind of romantic right now. I'd like to do a tender, sensitive, delicate, romantic love ballad for you. Could I get some tender, sensitive, delicate, romantic love ballad lighting, please? Thank you, that's perfect. This is a song called One More Minute.
You're leaving, gonna leave me far behind. Cause you found a brand new lover. You decided that I'm not your kind. So I pulled your name out of my Rolodex, and I tore all your pictures in two. And I burned down the malt shop where we used to go, just because it reminds me of you. That's right. You ain't gonna see me crying. I'm glad that you found somebody new, cause I'd rather spend eternity eating shards of broken glass than spend one more minute with you. I guess I might seem kind of bitter. You got me feeling down in the dumps, cause I'm stranded all alone in the gas station of love, and I have to use the self-service pumps. Oh, so honey, let me help you with that suitcase. You ain't gonna break my heart in two, cause I'd rather get 100,000 paper cuts on my chest than spend one more minute with you. I'd rather rip out my intestines with a fork than watch you going out with another man. I'd rather slam my fingers in a door again and again and again and again and again. Oh, can't you see what I'm trying to say, darling? I'd rather have my blood sucked out by leeches, shove an ice pick under a toenail or two. I'd rather clean all the bathrooms in Grand Central Station with my tongue than spend one more minute with you. Yes, I'd rather Jamaican on a huge pile of thumbtacks. Or stick my nostrils together with crazy glue. I'd rather dive into a swimming pool with a double-edged razor blade than spend one more minute of waiting. I'd rather rip my heart right out of my rib cage with my bare hands and then throw it on the floor and stomp on it till I die. Then spare one more minute with you.
Are you ready for a little interview, Sting?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Well, let's talk about your first solo album. When you were recording... Sting, you got a little... You got something on your nose there. Okay. On your first solo album... No, it's still there. There, you got it. Now, when you were recording your first solo album, did you... No, you still got a little... That's it. Now... Oh, I forgot where I was. Let's see the funniest face you can make. Hey, that's pretty good. Now let's play Simon Says, okay? Simon Says, clean the wax out of your ears. Simon Says, do this. Good, now pick your nose and wipe it in your hair. Ah, I didn't say Simon Says. Now, you were involved with Live Aid. That must have been an incredibly spiritual experience. I can't even imagine it. After the show was over, what did everybody do?
Start flicking each other's private parts with towels.
Tell me a little about your reggae influences.
Well, you know, I mean, reggae's been in the subculture for a long time. You know, from My Boy Lollipop onwards. It's not something that...
Ah! Oh, did I scare you? I'm sorry, yeah. Go on about the reggae... Oh, never mind. What do you think about Barry Manilow?
He was the first black person I've seen live.
Well, it looks like we're just about out of time, but I want to thank you for a lovely interview. And here's a nice lollipop for being such a good little boy.
You know, I'm 36 years old. I'm not a kid.
Yes, yes. Well, I'm afraid you'll have to run along now. You'll understand when you grow up.
But I am grown up.
Look, pal, are you going to leave or am I going to have to make you leave?
In order to do that, you have to kick my ass first.
All right, pal, let's go right here. Come on, let's go. Come on. Oh, Steve, oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Pull it in. Thank you.
that one day she would be a figure skating champion. And when she finally made it, she saw some other girl who was better. And so she hired some guy to club her.
Through the show, so I think it's about time for the drum solo! You can probably tell by the way we're dressed. We're into the blues. I'd like to do a little blues number for you that was written by my great-grandfather, the legendary blues man, Blind Lemon Yankovic. Some of you may remember him. Very big in the 40s and 50s, and in fact, this is his most famous song, I would think. I'm sure a lot of you know the words to it, so if at any point you'd like to sing along, please try to restrain yourself. Thank you.
So I'm just walking down this lonely old road. sisters all hated me, cause I was an only child. And I'm a blues so bad that I wish I was dead. Maybe I'll blow my brains out, mama. Or maybe I'll, yeah, maybe I'll just go forward instead. I'm just a local scum sucking, no picking, bull licking, stumbling, groveling, worthless hunk of slime.
In any really big hurry to get home, because right now we're going to do a medley of every single song ever written in the history of the world.
Thank you. keep a couple quarts in my locker at school. Yeah, the chocolate's getting old, but now it just leaves me cold. There's just one flavor good enough for me. Yeah, me! Don't give me no crummy taste spoon. I know what I need. Baby, I love rock and roll. But once you go to buy half a gallon, baby, I love rock and roll. Young Bernie's daddy was down the block. He made a great liver pate, but if there's one thing in this world that I like better than a corned beef on rye, it's chicken pot pie.
Oh, yeah. Grande.
Starving in Japan, so eat it.
Okay, I know what you've all been waiting for. Bass solo!
Thank you.
Thank you. I'd like to just take a moment here and introduce the members of the band. Jim, this is John on the drums. Larry Rubin.
Together for so very long, but now things are changing. Oh, I wonder what's wrong. Seems you don't want me around. The passion is gone and the flames died down. I guess I lost a little bit of self-esteem. That time that you made it with the whole hockey team. You used to think I was nice. Now you tell all your friends that I'm the Antichrist. Oh, why did you disconnect the brakes on my car? That kind of thing is hard to ignore. Got a funny feeling you don't love me anymore. I knew that we were having problems when you put those piranhas in my bathtub again. You're still the light of my life. Oh, darling, I'm begging, won't you put down that knife? You know I even think it's kind of cute the way you poison my coffee just a little each day. I still remember the way that you laughed when you pushed me down the elevator shaft. Oh, if you don't mind me asking, what's this poisonous cobra doing in my underwear drawer? Sometimes I get to thinking you don't love me anymore. Slam my face down on the barbecue grill. Now my scars are all healing, but my heart never will. You set my house on fire. You pulled out my chest hairs with an old pair of pliers. Oh, you think I'm ugly and you say I'm cheap. You shaved off my eyebrows while I was asleep. You drilled a hole in my head. Then you dumped me in a drainage ditch and left me for dead. Oh, you know this really isn't like you at all. You never acted this way before. Honey, something tells me you don't love me anymore. Oh, no, no. Got a funny feeling you don't love me anymore.
Oh, control.
Don't be afraid, Jason.
Attack of the 50-foot woman. Incredibly huge.
Weird Al Yankovic.
You can torture me with Donnie and Marie, or you can play some Barry, or you can play some Sly, like New Kids on the Block, or any Village People song you know. Or play Vanilla Ice, and you could play him twice, and you could play the beat any day. But Mr. DJ, please, I'm begging on my knees, I just can't take no more of Billy Ray. Don't play that song, that achy breaky song, the most annoying song I know. And if you play that song, that achy breaky song, I might blow up my radio. Fingernails across the floor, or tie me to a chair and kick me down the stairs. Just please don't play that stupid song no more. Don't play that song, that achy breaky song. You know I hate that song a bunch. And if you play that song, that nauseating song, it might just make me lose my lunch.
Harvey, Harvey, Harvey the Wonder.
Oh, that was fun. Okay, we got a
winner! We got a winner!
Oh, Joel Miller, you just found the marble in the oatmeal. You're a lucky, lucky, lucky little boy, because you know why? You get to drink from the fire hose!
Okay, here's a little coordination test. Simon says, blink your eyes. Simon says, clear your throat. Okay, now do this. Ah, I didn't say Simon says.
And you came down here to get a hot story, didn't you? Pictures of me to sell your lousy newspaper.
Frank.
Sure, you think I'm a big hero, the man of the hour. Well, do any of you understand how a man can hurt inside?
Frank, they're not here for you. Weird Al Yankovic is on the plane.
We'd like to dedicate this next song to the memory of Kurt Cobain.
Yeah. Well, Bruce, it's great to see you again. We go back a long ways together, don't we?
Well, we've been friends since we were real young, 15, 16, you know?
Yeah, when I think back on all the fun we had, remember last year when I joined you on stage at Madison Square Garden and we sang Rosalita together?
It was just an amazing moment, you know? It was just an amazing moment.
Yeah, and you know, Bruce, since we're such old friends, I almost hate to bring it up, but you still owe me $5.
Oh.
When do you think I can get my money?
I don't know yet. You know, I really don't know.
Okay, well, let's get on with the questions. I hear you have a problem with your pants falling down on stage. What's wrong with them?
They're pretty loose, you know?
Say, a couple minutes ago, I saw you using a nutcracker to open a bottle of beer. How come?
I don't know, you know, it just seemed like a good opener, you know?
Yeah. Okay, name as many numbers as you can between 7 and 12.
8, 9, 10, you know, 11.
Bruce, say something incomprehensible.
It's something like, it's my, you know, I probably took the whole thing. Okay,
that's enough. Now, mumble something totally incoherent.
He's just
great. That's just great. Do you remember the last time you squished Jell-O between your toes?
It felt really different. You know, it was funny.
Hmm. Yeah. Okay, let me ask you something. What do you think this is?
I think it's like a tool. It's a powerful tool.
And what do you think this is?
I don't know.
And what'd you think of that?
It was frightening.
Okay, I got this joke. Two ducks are sitting in a bathtub, and one says, "Pass the soap," and the other says, "No soap, radio." Yeah, I knew you'd like that one. Gee, Bruce, I really loved your Born in the USA album. I was just wondering, by any chance, did you happen to hear my last record?
Oh, gee. Yeah, I did.
Well, what did you think?
Disappointed.
Well, I think that's all the questions I had. Thanks for your time, Bruce. You're a pretty cool dude. You can drop by my house and watch TV anytime.
Hey, thanks.
Rollin', ain't it?
Yeah.
Got the delivery here for your next show?
Oh, me. What you got?
Well, let's see. I got one aardvark, one flamingo, 4 porcupines, 2 armadillos, 3 badgers. Badgers? Badgers? We don't need no stinking badgers!
In the past, there were arguments for and against casual sex. Then it was a question of morality. These days, it can be a question of life or death. It's as simple as that. And this song is not about casual sex.
Sometimes I feel like I wanna go to the city of cavemen, the city of bedrock. I'd be a Flintstone, now I'll tell you why. Sugar, don't kill you.
grab it, can't be beat. Now, if you're on a door, baby, not moon cat. Wanna chill with a saber-tooth tiger. We're a loincloth, natural fiber. Be the first Rolling Stone subscriber. Got a pair of decks before a windshield wiper. Yabba, 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 do now. Yabba, 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 do now. Don't know what it means, but I say it anyhow.
Well, well, I'm all stocked and in dinner and don't spay the spirits.
Seen you around Burger World lately. So where you been, huh?
Oh, you know, around.
Want a piece of pizza? Think I got extra pizza around here somewhere.
No, that's okay, thanks.
Yo, ding dong, man. Ding dong. Ding dong, yo.
No, thanks, really.
Yo, eat this, man. It's good for you.
I'm not really very hungry right now.
Hey, man, what it is with you? You on some kind of diet? Is that what they teach you in that little sissy school of yours?
Back off me, man. Back off.
The question is, are you fat or what?
Leave me alone.
I said, are you fat?
Get off me, man. Stop it.
You ain't down with us no more. You ain't fat. You ain't fat.
You ain't fat. You ain't nothing. You ain't nothing.
Your butt is wide, the man is smooth. Just watch your mouth, or I'll sit on you. The word is out, better treat me right. Cause I'm the king, you sound alike. I'm too much man for you to take. The pavement cracks when I fall down. I've got no chin in Chinatown. When I never use the phone booth and I never see my toes. When I'm going to the movies, I take a feather move because I'm fat. It measures on the Richter scale. Down at the beach, I'm a lucky man. I'm the only one who gets a tan. If I have one more, my alimony, I'm gonna need my own zip code. When you only have a second, I'm having 23rd. When I go to get my shoe shine, I gotta take that word because I'm fat. Better give me plenty of space. If I tell you that I'm hungry, then won't you feed my face? Because I'm fat, I'm fat, Shamu. You know I'm fat, I'm fat. You know it, you know I'm fat, I'm fat. You know it, you know.
When I sit around the house, I sit around the house.
You know. Thank you.
I knew you wouldn't let us get away without one keyboard solo! Swamp down in Dagoba, where it bubbles all the time like a giant carbonated soda. S-O-D-A soda. I saw the little runt sitting there on a log. I asked him his name, and in a raspy voice he said, Yoda. Y-O-D-A Yoda. Yo-yo-yo-yo-yo.
Yeah. Pick up a piece of Weird Al merchandise on your way out. We got a fire sale going back there, so pick up t-shirts, videos, and pins. Thanks for coming, everybody.